Yeah.
Capcom. Weezy. Drizzy.
Hello, motherfucker. Hey, hi. How you doing? It's Weezy F, baby. Come to take a shit and urine on these tall little bitches. Pussy ass niggas. Stomping on this beat like a motherfucking city. My bad to the gristle. Hat to the rizzle. I'm so official. All I need is a whistle. Bitch named Crystal. Let her suck my pistol. She open up her mouth and then I blow her brains out. You ain't met a nigga like me. You probably never will. Riders rolling with me like 11 wheels. Find out where you living. Kill you in the kitchen. The feds trying to clip us, but we ain't even tripping. I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in.
And I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard.
Bitch, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in.
And I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard.
First off, you know what it is if you heard Drake. Making hoes wobble like a bridge in an earthquake. Never see me out, cause I live in my workplace. I give you the business, so button up your shirt straight. Look at where I landed, you would think I planned it. I'm just doing me and you can never understand it. Chicks get hammered, big dick bandit. Money flowing like a slit wrist, no bandage. Blowing purple clouds, nigga, I'm so sky high. I ain't cutting anybody slices out of my pie. Out of this world, though, I'm so sci-fi. And I don't sit still, I keep it moving like a drive-by. I just tell the truth and so I'm cool in their hood spot. 21 years and I ain't never met a good cop. Me and Wayne lean like Kareem doing hook shots. Cover me, I'm going in and fuck you when the hook
I'm
drops.
I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in.
And I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard.
Bitch, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in, I'm going in.
And I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard,
yeah.
And I'ma go hard.
True feeling like a freshman, already need a letterman. Late night with your girl and trees watching letterman. Fuck a boy, she's spending an hour a month with a better man. Know my money stretched like a gap rubber ends. Counting in no hot like the front door of hell. So no questions at Universal if I would ever fail. Nah, ain't gotta.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank my legal counsel, Dwight Thomas and Michael Holmes, for the excellent representation, as well as my lady, Simon, and one of them, well, stripping me and
seeing
my
situation,
and my time behind.
Bro, you're gonna find a new camera.
Most importantly, I want to thank all of my fans for their support while I have been away. And loving your words of encouragement helped me make it through. None of my success would be possible without you. I have made some mistakes in my life and hurt a lot of people that care about me. I will go hard to get past myself. But those mistakes have brought me to where I am today, and they will not be repeated. These past 6 months have been a difficult time.
Weezy, Drizzy, True.